guys, welcome back to Yingxi channel. Today I came to the crystal and I came to buy this very cute Hatchimal. I like it because it can dance, sing. The instructions said it can like say our name, but I don't know about that. So let's get on, see which one I got. I want this one, but this one, it's okay. No matter what, I will love it. So let's open it. This one is not an egg, by the way. So, I'm so happy. Let's see, we got these very nice, I think instruction about the Hatchimal. It's not in English, so it's hard to understand. So now I think I should open it now. Okay. So this is the egg. So nice. So shimmery. I'll put this in the front a little because I think I need to like take this off first. We got some instructions in here so that like you can see what color it is. Like I will, oh wait, I'll just put this here. Oh, it's a lot of sticker. Okay, so here we are. I just tried to open it and I just fixed it. Throw that there. A lot of instructions to see. I'm so excited. Sometimes the book said that it's have like after it comes out of the box, it will like start like 20 minutes and then it will start hatching. So this one is like the instruction is like rose is it's got a lot of language here, so I have to find it soon, but it will like say which color is what. This is a big instruction book. Lullaby, lullaby. Yeah. It has sounds! Wait, I have to take this off. You have to take the bottom out. I don't know. It's just like I was taking this off and it has light! Look at it. It will start cracking soon. I'm so excited. Oh, look at it. Hello! Lullaby. Lullaby. Start cracking soon. Look at the light, I'm so excited. So, here it is. So, I think we have to check on the eyes. Yellow, fresh eyes. You have hiccup? Tap on the egg, make loud. Noise. La. Yellow is to interact in different ways. Hello. Hello. Start cracking soon. Oh, sorry, sorry. Red is upset. Tap the bottom egg. There we go. Oh, you are cold. Okay. So cold is rub the egg.
we go.
Hello, wake up. Get cracking soon. How many minutes is this now?
5.
Oh, what is it? Red is upset at the bottom. Look, it is hard to own a hatchimal egg. We have to do a lot of things. When is it will crack? It got sounds when I cracked it. Like, not crack it, just tapped it. You're going to bed now, right? La 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 la. Okay, I think I just noticed that this top egg is like the same color as like the inside. I want to see it peek. Oh, here it is. I think this is orange. Need a burp to have the bottom egg. Tilt me upside down for 8 seconds or more. Turn me off. Wait, the instructions said to put it like this. Before your egg is hatching, you must care for it. Hatching will take up to 20 to 25 minutes. In total, you can nurture your egg. Turn on the bottom of my egg. Will the egg play with me? Pink is, hold the bottom of the egg. Look at it, it's so cute. So cute. To the egg, play with me. Oh, you're cold, okay. Rubbed, you have to rub it. Tap on the egg and tap. I will tap back. Tap on the egg, I will tap back. You can only hear your tap when I am quiet. Oh, you're cold. Okay, so I have to wrap you. Make it nice and warm. Green is sick. Oh my goodness, this is hard. Okay, get back to sleep. So cute. What is it? Pink is what? Pink is hold the bottom of my egg. Or maybe I can pet the top. It might be easier. Flashing rainbow light. Okay. Start pecking! Oh, it's starting to peck! Oh, my little one. Oh, sweet one. It starts pecking! Oh, look at that. Oh, my goodness. Look at that. It's already on my home here. Oh, I'm gonna see right here because I think it will be the best part because it will crack soon. Oh my goodness, I just really wanna peek! Where is it? Here it is. I really wanted to peek its little, I don't know what it's called, horn? No, it's a horn. because I really want to see what its color so I can know which one I got. Oh, start pecking everywhere. Never had chihuahua. Oh my goodness, look at it. Oh, it's picking here. It's picking everywhere. I got the one I want! Look at it! It's so cute! Oh my goodness, that hurts. A little. Oh, it's a little pig! I got the one that I wanted! I'm so excited! I got this one! Oh, oh, oh. Hi, little piggy pig! Ow. You see its cute little fur. It's breaking off here. Fight! Go Hatchimo! Go Hatchimo! Oh. Oh, what is it? Oh, you see? Oh! It just came off! Oh, hi little one! Oh, it's still pegging. I just let it peg finish first and then we can do it. Look at it, furry little thing. Little one. The cutest. You just crack these out. Oh, that is amazing when I was like, oh, and they come out. I'm just gonna take these off for a bit because we can see it face more. You can actually see it face now, but I have to read it. I'll take it out. Right. I can't pull it off. I just got it. It's just. Oh my goodness, it's so cute. Oh, it's got red eyes and blue eyes and blue eyes. Look at this. It's so nice. You're tired already? I need to take this plastic out of you so I can see your little fur more. I mean, I see your fur already, but I want to see more. Oh, let me skip it. And then, oh my goodness. So, let's talk later. Because this little Hatchimo needs to take a little tour of my house. Also, it's got a open and close sign right here. Isn't it cute? So let's play with it later. I need to go to swimming soon. So I have to get on going now. So bye.